Welcome back, and Victoria Police has unveiled a new uniform, but there's still no word on its new lineup, with several officers vying for the Chief Commissioner's job.
Gary Jamieson is making his intentions clear. He wants to be Victoria's next Chief Commissioner.
Someone has to put up their hand, and I think because my history would tell you that I produce talented people, I think that I can put the best team together.
He says the force needs to return to traditional policing.
It's about getting the right team at the top. It's about getting a dedicated, talented, loyal team that understand state policing.
And he wants Simon Overland's replacement to be a local.
Whether it's me or anyone else, they must appoint a Victorian policeman.
He's no shoo-in, though. The state's only female assistant commissioner may also be a contender. But she's being coy about her ambitions.
Look, I haven't given a consideration. I've got more important pressing requirements at this stage. I'm not ruling it out, I'm not ruling it in.
Today, her focus was on the force's new look. The designs are a better fit and the light blue shirt is gone.
Probably the biggest difference you'll note is the move from the pale blue shirt to the navy shirt. And that's really about consistency of appearance.
The designs will go to tender shortly, but mending the rank and file comes first. Candace Wyatt, 10 News.